Hi everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to use USB debugging in your device Neo 9 Pro. In this video I'm going to show you how to manage USB debugging settings. Before move to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.